It lays the predicate and the foundation for the development of a weather satellite that will permit man to determine the world's cloud layer and ultimately to control the weather, and he who controls the weather will control the world. That will permit man to determine the world's cloud layer, and he who controls the weather will control the world.